New at noon, 45 people, including two children, have died from the flu in New Hampshire this flu season. The deaths happened in Belknap, Carroll, Cheshire, Grafton, Hillsborough, Merrimack, Rockingham, and Stratford counties. Medical experts recommend getting a flu shot every season to help prevent illness.